If your wife makes you mad, don't get an attitude and pack your bags. The five little children you're leaving behind, you're gonna pay some alimony or do some time. All right, I'm gonna leave that alone right now. I just wanna let you know, be careful. But anyway, back to that Louisiana thing, ladies and gentlemen. I didn't know what my parents was growing on a farm, what you call sharecropping. And you had to raise your own food most of the time. And I was just telling somebody in my dressing room, especially young people, you know, if you go to the store now and you buy a tomato, I went yesterday and I bought a tomato. And that fucking tomato was so hard you could play baseball with it. But it was cherry red. Now, why I grew my tomatoes, when that tomato turned red, it was like a piece of cotton, man. You could just put your little salt and pepper on it and eat that. Now they got what you call a crop duster. They go down on the tomato field, spray this shit on your tomatoes, whether they're ripe or not. And the next morning, all of them are red. Now, in case you know, I'm just letting you know. And then they go, because I ain't never, you know, in Louisiana, there wasn't no such thing as tomato. I got that tomato sitting on my desk now trying to hope it gets soft. I'm serious. Now, yeah, if you think I'm lying, just go buy one now and see how hard it is. A tomato's not like that if you let Mother Nature take its place. Yeah. So anyway, back to the song. When I first met my drummer, which produced my last 6 or 7 album, I say 6 or 7 because I can't count behind that drink she brought me. Yeah. And we was talking about that, and my mother was combing her hair one day, and I was about 11 or 12 years old. She had a broken fucking mirror, man, and I dashed between her and the mirror. And I said, Mom, I think I'm kind of good looking. She didn't crack a smile. She just looked around and said, Son, that's only skin deep. She said, Beauty is only skin deep. And you know, I never forgot that. We went to the studio and he heard me. He said, Buddy, that's a record. Let's write a song about it. Here's what we came up with.
Yeah.
Thank you.
I said,